A major pharmaceutical company has developed a mutant antibody, a way to suppress the mutant X gene.
Suppress?
Permanently. They're calling it a cure.
These so-called mutants are people just like us. Their affliction is nothing more than a disease, a corruption of healthy cellular activity. But I stand here today to tell you that there's hope. And this site, once the world's most famous prison, will now be the source of freedom for all mutants who choose it. Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present the answer to mutation. Finally, we have a cure.
He is a mutant. You understand our concern.
We are in full compliance with your department's policy.
How long will you keep the boy here?
Until we can fully map his DNA. We can replicate it, but we can't generate it.
And his power? What is its range?
You'll see. Jamie, there's someone I would like you to meet.
Hello there, son.
Hi.
My name is Hank McCoy.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. You have an amazing gift. Thank you, Jimmy.
Extraordinary, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
The source of the cure is a mutant. A child at Worthington Labs. Without him, they have nothing.
I say to you, we are the cure! The cure for that infirm, imperfect condition called Homo sapiens. We shall go to Alcatraz Island, take control of the cure, and destroy its source. And then... nothing can stop us!